This is my letter to Fonzo, rest in peace. Fonzo Pippen, you know what I mean? Taken away from, nah, not taken, he was stolen away from us, I like to say, because it wasn't his time to go, you know what I mean? But we gon' rep it hard for you while you resting in paradise, because we know that's where you at. You heard? Damn, I don't even know how to start it off. Maybe get the L, won't smoke it though, just spark it off. Niggas done took my little mans away. All I can do now is just think about the better days you gone, but never forgotten. I think about you every time I see the haze, and that's a true story. I remember our first conversation. I had shacks on my feet, and you was getting all my kicks in. You niggas may not know, but Fonzo, yeah, that nigga gave me my nickname. Just thinking about this shit, got my stomach with a sick pain. Always on point for the green, like Rondo. Down for the block, bang for the team, no LeBron, no. That's how it be when we talking about my nigga Fonzo. Sitting here thinking like, what the fuck? I never thought that it would come to this. They say that tomorrow ain't promised, but who dead ass thought that it would come to this? The Vikings without AP is like the hill without AP. Yeah. I can't shed a tear, but the song's gonna cry. No Jay-Z, no Ricane in my veins. I don't feel nothing. To see you like I did got me ready to kill something. Tripping, probably spill something. Burrell ain't never gonna be the same. The hood love for you, it ain't gonna never change. Real talk, even them niggas can feel the pain. But at least you up there with Kawana though. Tell her I said what up, ask her how she been. Everybody wanna know, but you only keep it wavy. Big Avell bumping in the back, for you I keep a pair of shades, B. Watching Kobe highlights kinda takes the pain away. But unlike a jump shot, you will never fade away. And since the funeral has been nothing but sunny days, so much to forget about the rain and let the beat fade away. Damn. Remember the first time I met him? He was in a car, it's like my first time going to Carver. Niggas ain't warming at this little nigga, you know what I mean? He was flammable, you know what I mean? He was capable of flaming the nigga, so. I mean, playing ball, and I mean, I shot the ball, and I didn't know you supposed to check it, you know, get it right back after nigga get the layup or whatever. So the nigga was like, yo, give me the ball. I'm like, little nigga, who is you? You know what I mean? Like, whoa, nigga, I wouldn't talk about it. I mean, you got shacks on your feet. Look at this little nigga like, what? That's a little bold nigga, you know what I mean? I mean, Bolo didn't tell me, he the nigga that brought me to the car, he didn't tell me, but that's besides the facts. Nigga was like, nigga, you got shacks on your feet, nigga. I got bunnies on, nigga. What are you talking about? That nigga, these shacks is fly. Nigga look like, what are those? I came from, my feelings hurt a little bit, you know what I mean? This is a little nigga that was getting on me. You know what I mean? But the shit was funny, though, because that's my little nigga. Been cool ever since that day, you feel me? Like, type of effect he has on niggas. He's just funny. So funny nigga, cool nigga. You know what I mean? I miss you, my nigga.